I went to my sister. I took permission, little permission I took from her. I think I like him and he likes me a lot. And it's been years that he's been chasing me, I guess. So, what do you think? So she said, it's perfectly cool. He's an awesome guy and he is an amazing person. Like, amazing person.
So I knew it was there, like Charu would approve of me, because dating your friend's sister is not an easy job, you know. This is always a lot of pressure. I think I was 28 that time, 27. But I felt like, during those 1 month when I was talking to her, I felt like a 14-year-old, you know. That whole, your college crush, your school crush, your school love kind of had come.
I am sure Pinku called him bhaiya initially, yeah, for a couple of times. Thing, yeah. Not one more.
And this is something which is not common in all the, you know, married couples' history.
Yeah. And you should joke around, you know, like after party, and I'm like, what are we going to do after college? You know, you're going to go your separate way, I'm going to go mine. So what are we going to do? So I would joke about it. I'm like, yeah, marry my sister, I'm going to marry my sister. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to marry my sister.
Cut to 3 years, there was no contact, nothing. Then we met again at Charu's wedding. And then?
Then he was there for a few days and he kept cancelling his flights. I had no clue. So just to meet me on the first day, he cancelled. Then he wanted to meet me the second day and I got free luckily. So he cancelled another. So he cancelled 4 flights continuously for 4 days. So that every day that I was free, he was cancelling his flights and he was meeting me.
She kind of knew that I liked someone in that wedding. But, and she kept asking me, who was that girl in the wedding that I know that you liked? But I never said anything because...
There was something which was building, but not to a very great extent.
So I realized, no, this is something different. And I told Paras that day, I called him and I said, if I marry someday, I'm going to marry her.
Right before he was leaving, he shared his feelings with me.
You know what? I don't want to have any regrets. And that's when I told her, you want to know who was that girl? But that's when I told her that girl was you, which she did not believe. Whether sun or rain, the wind will carry us over. That horizon we see is getting closer.
So my sister and Jiju, they were off to Koh Samui for their honeymoon and they were thinking, okay, hum Pinku ki shaadi kisse karayenge? So in their list, I think he was one of the top few contenders. So they were telling me normally on the phone that, you know, we were thinking ki ball sahi rahega and all that. I was like, achha, ye bhi, matlab, theek hai, chances hain. Then suddenly one day I also told him that, yeah, we can, like, you know, just think about it, yeah. And
so then again we met and then I was quite, I think, persistent and
zeher vek ke peeta dekhi peeta ishq soch ke kita dekhi kita dil deke dil lain di aas rakhi ve bulaya pyare ho jaya kita dekhi kita.